Hey, what's going on, y'all? How y'all doing today? Hey, I'm over here in Ellenwood, Georgia. Just got my truck washed, you know what I'm saying? And they threw some acid on my rims. So this out already did. I hand polished it. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no excellent job, but you know what I'm saying? It's better than nothing. Doesn't hit the stand to have a professional do it, but it's all good. Like I said, I got my truck washed and they threw some hand polish. I mean, threw some acid on my rims, man. And it kind of messed me up a little bit. So, like I said, I did the passenger side, the driver's side already. I did this one. It could stand to get a little bit more polish done to it. But the object of this here video is not to show y'all a show quality shine or nothing like that. It's just to show y'all that what I do and how I polish them. Now, I haven't done this one yet. You see all of that on the inside right there? 90% of that is gonna be gone. That stuff right there, that's gonna be gone. You know? And then this here still needs to be done too. So, and then I'm gonna throw some grease up down my fifth wheel. So, I'm gonna put this down and show y'all what I do. Show y'all how I do it and everything. Hopefully that works for y'all. Y'all can see what's going on. I might need to bring it a little closer, huh? So, what I'm using is this 75 chrome shop metal polish. You get it out of the Wildwood, Florida. See that? They tell you where it was made at. Made in Wildwood, Florida. So, take a little bit of that, dabble it on my rag. And this is just from my hand. I ain't using no machine, no drill, none of that, just my hand. All right, and we'll see how it works. I be liberal with it now. I ain't stingy with it. I'm gonna have to move y'all to the other side because I use this hand over here, so I'll move y'all over to the other side. little earlier, I had one of the guys on the golf carts that ride around the yard up here stop by and just told me, you know what I'm saying, that it looked good. Considering I'm hand polishing it. I told him I appreciate it and I'm just trying my best, you know. But I had another guy come and ask me if I what I use. He liked how I looked. And I told him I just use my hand and do it. And I guess he liked how it looked. And I always move around in a circle with it when I do it. So I go with the way that the wheel rolls. From watching other videos, everybody's saying that's the best way to do it. Instead of going in and out, instead of going this way, saying it's best to go the way y'all see me going now. The way that the wheel rolls down the road. So that's all it is. I just put it on there like that right there. Let it sit for a few seconds. And then I keep on going. Towels I use are microfiber towels. And go down to the local auto parts shop, auto parts store, and get them. Center cap came out pretty all right, but it's new. Put it on there, turn around and take it on off. like I said, I'm not doing this to have a show quality finish. I'm doing this so the rim won't at least, so they won't be dull while I'm riding down the road. I want a little bit of shine done to it. When I'm riding, you won't see if there's any imperfections in the wheel. You'll just see if it's reflecting some sunlight or not. That's what I want you to see while riding down the road. But go back and look in the beginning where I showed you all that stuff that was right there. You see how it ain't there no more? That's all that I was looking for. That's it. Now I'm gonna show y'all this last one. After I put everything back on it, that one. I'm gonna do the last one. Polished by a professional, you can do something like this and just maintain them until you go get them polished again. So I'm just trying to get them good, make them look good. But all of them ain't gonna look the same, cause when they put tires on over here, they just take the whole rim off and put a whole new rim with tires on them. So ain't none of these rims on this truck the same. So, and every town here has a different tread too. Just about.
quick on. You know, my other rag, give you a quick off. That'll be it. Wax on, wax off. Mr. Miyagi. Just like last time that center camp came out pretty high. Now, time for the rim. Like I said, I ain't doing no show quality finish. So, don't knock me.
So you saw the before, this is the after. That's the after.
You got did pretty all right.
Like I said, all these rims ain't the same. So don't knock me. Hey, once again, this is Stu. You know what I'm saying? Checking in on y'all, see how y'all doing, man. I appreciate it. Like, subscribe, comment. If I get it professionally done, you know, I'll let you guys. I might record it, I might not, who knows, you know what I'm saying? I'll talk to the guy or the girl who do it and see what they say. But hey, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all again next time. Peace.